1 year ago this week was the miracle on the Hudson when Captain Chesley Sullenberger safely landed his plane in the Hudson River after it struck a flock of geese. Here to comment 1 year later, Larry the Goose. So how are you, Larry?
Not great.
Yeah. I see you got a black wingband there.
Yes, Seth, it's to honor the brave geese who history has forgotten.
Yeah. So I take it you're not celebrating the miracle on the Hudson?
You call it the miracle on the Hudson. We call it the day the crazy loud big thing came at us out of nowhere.
Yeah, that's less poetic.
It sounds better in goose.
Okay.
Now, Seth, if I may, I'd like to read the names of some of the geese who perished that day. These were geese of great dignity.
Okay, yeah, we'd like that.
Goose Springsteen.
No.
Feather Locklear.
That's not a name.
Ganderson Cooper.
Oh.
Geese Witherspoon.
No, I don't believe that.
President Quackery Taylor.
President of what?
Honk Williams Jr. Indie rock duo The Wing Wings.
Oh.
Topical. And of course, Mother.
I'm sorry. Mother Goose?
Her name was Gail! Is this all a joke to you, Seth?
Yeah, I mean, a little bit.
Fine. Before I go, I'd like to recite a poem I wrote in honor of all the lost goose souls. If everyone could just close their eyes. Seth, close your eyes.
Oh, okay.
It's called Perchance We'll Meet in Fields of Gold.
That's a beautiful name.
Thank you. Honk! Quack, quack! Honk! Through the Valley of Shadows. Quack,
wow.
Quack!
That is a bad poem.
I wrote most of it in goose.
Yeah, I could tell.
I'm on TV!
Larry the Goose, everybody.